So here's a big Lego brick that completely falls apart when you poke it in the center. Now the way that this works is there are these rings on the inside, and that is the only thing that holds the brick together. So if we solve the puzzle, put it all back together, this is the key that slips right into the bottom and makes it stable.